poolside.
We're back. Last time we escaped the mansion.
Shut up!
She cries, Jackie.
Thank you, Darkling, for being so fucking useful. Fuck you. Faggot. I like how he farted. That was pretty funny. Time to go. Oh, that was fucking delicious right there, baby. Okay, thank you for everything. Did it! Thank you, for fuck's sake.
There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonso. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something. Real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place, where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. If we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
Fight your way to the elevator. I can't fucking. What the fuck, man? God damn it! I don't understand how you do this. No. I don't understand how you fight them.
I know where you are.
Faggot. Okay, now it's on, bitch. Oh, what the... Fuck, finally. Is this like a stealth mission or something? There we go. For fuck's sake. Health execution. Thank you. Why is this so hard? Oh, that's a lot of health. What's our objective? Oh, I see. Here. Right here. Fucking keyboard's not the time to be fucking messing up. Thank you. Really? Really? Nice try. Drag this. Fuck! Why couldn't I run? You're dead. You're a faggot. Yeah, make him pay. Fuck off, bitch. Got a Desert Eagle. Holy fuck, yeah. Bitch! I think this is where I'm gonna end this episode. I hope you guys enjoy. See you later.